Brooks, it's been an emotional couple weeks for you. Your former friend and tag team partner, Josh Briggs, well, he told you to grow up recently. You've had quite a bit of a falling out, and tonight was a very personal match between the two of you, and unfortunately, you lost. Where's your head at?
I wrestled my best friend tonight. Honestly, I don't know what to say. For 2 years, I've been busting my ass with my friends, with my family. And look at me. I'm alone. I guess part of growing up is you have this crossroads of what you love and what you want to do for the rest of your life. And right now I'm at that crossroads. So, yeah, right now, I gotta find myself. Thank you.
Thank you.